one man's trash, another man's treasure. Fighter, apparently. Where'd you come from? Back at it. This is so much trash. Where's all this coming from?
parking space, at least.
Tim, I'm at the refinery.
Good stuff. Maintenance entrance is round the back.
All right. Showtime.
One less bottle in the sea.
Nothing down there for me. No, definitely not this way. This feels like the wrong way. I don't think that's the right way. You don't belong in here. Did I get lost again? No, definitely not this way. Algae. Nothing down there for me. Pleased to see me? Nothing down there for me.
Did I get lost again?
Chunk of metal. Ew, slimy.
Thank you.
this to... make something? Back at it. Don't you run off now? Okay, it's just a routine job that hasn't been done for at least a decade. Tim, I'm here.
All right. We'll need to increase the pressure in the pipes to get the yield up. But more pressure means, well, more pressure. Luckily, there's a cooling system that'll keep everything running nice and smooth. Get to the main distribution chamber and we'll get started.
Tim, minor issue here.
Ah, damn it, I see. Getting a red light from the central lift. What did you do?
Nothing. Well, besides putting the lever for down.
Bloody thing.
Jeez.
That, lad, is the heart of it all. You know how many thousands of dollars of crude comes through here each and every second? I certainly don't. But it's more than you and me'll ever see.
It's terrifying.
Ha! That it is. Now, get to the pressure valves and let's step it up a notch. They should pop up on your sonar right now.
Done.
grabbing oxygen.
First valve. There's more. Done yet. Missing. Something I missed. Thank you. Must be something I missed. Okay, on to the next. That's the stuff. Okey-doke. Number two. This might be useful. Going up. That doesn't look good. That doesn't look good at all. Tim, it's getting dicey in here.
Huh. Everything looks okay on this end.
Yeah, I mean, I'm no engineer, but there was no steam before I started playing with the valves, and now, well, there's a lot of steam. It's like a sauna in here.
Best whack the cooling system up. No worries, lad. All under control.
Operation
can never have too many of these.
No, something missing. Thank you. gun. Right.
System at maximum capacity.
Tim?
It's... shit. This is all okay. We're still fine, just let me...
Very far from fine, Tim. Fine's a far off land at this point. This place is about to blow.
Give me a few.
You know what? Enough. This is... I'm undoing this, Tim. They can fire me, or sue me, or do whatever they want, but I'm not dying underwater covered in someone else's windfall.
All right, bugger them. The maintenance room. In the basement. It's the only way to reverse the increase. It'll shut down the whole flow.
Okay. I'm heading there now. Thanks, Tim.
Not.
There's no one about in this. Where am I?
this place. What is this? I need to find a way out of here. Get back to the life module. Tim. Tim needs to know there's been a leak. I miss you so, so much.
What happened? There's oil.
Oh, thank God. Thought we'd lost you. There was an incident. Look, it's neither the time nor the place. Get out of there. Let the drones handle this. Just get back to the life module.
is wrong with you. Why can't you just be normal? Emma's moved on, but you stuck in your self-obsessed spiral of... And now you're seeing things. Get it the hell together. You're losing her. Just like you lost. Like we lost Pearl. Shit! What even happened back there? The last thing I remember was... oil. Oil everywhere. Need to talk to Tim.
All right, let's see what we can see. Let's get cooking.
That's that.
That was a find, and no mistake. Makes the whole place feel more familiar.
Intrepid diver discovers lost masterpiece.
It could happen. Looks like a whalebone, maybe. Or an extremely hungry dolphin.
A lot of blood on this iron.
Blood and sweat.
Where is that? New York.
Tim?
Yes, lad, I'm here. How are you? How are you holding up?
What happened? The pipes.
Don't worry about that. We'll get some drones down there ASAP. They'll take care of the leak.
But there was oil everywhere. I thought I saw whales and...
Stan, please. It's not good, I know. But Unit Trench is doing everything they can. No one expected this. Now, for safety reasons, I need you to stay put. Don't leave the life module.
For how long?
I don't know. Until you hear from me. Got it?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
Stay safe. I mean it.
I need a drink. Non-alcoholic or not. Nice to just sit, sometimes. Think. That was too much. I could have... That was too much. Let's hear the good news.
We haven't seen anything like this since I was a nipper, and it doesn't seem to be going anywhere. Our forecast is now another week of hurricane winds and typhoon rain, so now would be a very good time to dust off the old wellies.
Either a huge oil leak just off the coast doesn't make the news anymore, or someone's kept it under wraps. Let's see how long that lasts.
Stan, come in.
I'm here.
Everything all right?
No, not particularly.
Yes, quite a mess back there. Look, this is outside of protocol, but we're sending down some more blueprints. Drones will be with you soon.
Blueprints for what?
You'll see. Head outside and rendezvous with the carrier.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
Bad news. Bloody Brooms dropped the delivery.
What?
The whole hive has been acting strangely recently. Failures, blackouts, now this. You'll have to grab the blueprints yourself. I've set a waypoint.
Why am I even down here?
I should be with Emma. I left her up there. Alone, to deal with. Stupid. Stupid. Should have taken another road. If I'd put her in the other seat, even. Why can't I deal with this? Why can't I? She's gone. Stan. She's gone. And you're losing Emma. And... fuck! Looking good. Talking with Emma last week was... it was... God. I wish I could make her understand. Boys, leave me a Earl's teddy. I must have unpacked this last night.
Tempting, but no.
Reckon I've enough to put something together.
All right, let's see what we can see.